Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
The Jundland wastes are not to be traveled lightly. Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. I think he's searching for his former master, but I've never seen such devotion in a droid before. He claims to be the property of an Obi-Wan Kenobi. Is he a relative of yours? Do you know who he's talking about?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time. A long time.
I think my uncle knows him. He said he was dead.
Oh, he's not dead. Not yet.
Well, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me. I haven't gone by the name of Obi-Wan since all before you were born.
Well, then, the droid does belong to you.
Don't seem to remember ever owning a droid. Very interesting. I think we better get indoors.
No, my father didn't fight in the wars. He was a navigator on a spice freighter.
That's what your uncle told you. He didn't hold with your father's ideals, thought he should have stayed here and not gotten involved.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes. I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father.
I wish I'd known him.
He was the best star pilot in the galaxy. Cunning warrior. And he was a good friend. Which reminds me, I have something here for you. Your father wanted you to have this when you were old enough.
What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic. Before the Dark Times. Before the Empire. Young Jedi named Darth Vader, who was a pupil of mine until he turned to evil, helped the Empire hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights. Vader was seduced by the dark side of the Force. Now the Jedi are all but extinct.